Well, they've decided to make a substitution, and this one is interesting. A new player on board.
Well, there's been a lot of talk about him recently, but now's the chance to prove what a good signing he will be. Let's hope he has an impact here.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. But timely defending when it mattered. 10 minutes to go. But in the closing phase, and Everton find themselves trailing, a lot for them to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments, they've just been second best. They could have defended better for the goals, and they've missed opportunities at the other end. It'll be a disappointing result if it stays this way.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Gakpo. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And now can he keep calm? Herrera. This could be the equaliser. In it goes! Always expect drama in this fixture. And it delivers yet again. All square here.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Fabinho. Ibrahima Konate. Fabinho now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Perfect challenge. Oh, terrific pass. Gakpo. Well, couldn't keep it. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Will he finish? And a goal! Late drama here. Everton take the lead. It might be the moment that sees them claim the bragging rights. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And now having a go and diving to thwart it. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Takes the shot. Able to get a body in the way. This looks more than decent. Real chance, and a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing, just can't stop him today!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Valverde. Gakpo. A very effective challenge put in. And threading it forward. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
And the referee blows for full-time. Well, we're able to put all the transfer speculation to one side now. He's their player, and his debut is history. What did you make of his performance? And now, can he keep calm? Herrera.